The American woodcock is the only member of its family native to North America. Their closest relatives are a group of shorebirds known as snipes. Together, they fall within the sandpiper family, birds that, as their name suggests, are often found on sandy beaches or elsewhere at the water's edge. Many long-billed sandpipers use those bills to probe wet sand and mud for food. Woodcocks feed in a similar way, but have swapped coastlines for woodlands, where they poke about the forest floor for earthworms, insects, and the occasional wild plant seed. The bird's long bill, which can reach up to 3 inches, has a sensitive and flexible tip, perfect for rooting through soil. The lower third of its beak is packed with nerve endings, helping the woodcock feel for its prey. In an extraordinary feat of avian dexterity, they can open the upper tip of the bill while it's underground. After the bird snares its prey, rough surfaces on the underside of its bill and tongue keep its snack from wriggling away. Woodcocks have very large eyes that are positioned unusually far back on the head. This arrangement gives them a nearly 360-degree field of vision, a useful adaptation to detect predators when busy nosing for a meal in the dirt. It also means they aren't very good at seeing directly in front of them. To accommodate this unique eye location, other body parts also had to be repositioned. Its ears are on its neck, and its brain actually lies upside down at the bottom of the skull. The distinctive bobbing or bouncing motion observed when American woodcocks walk is a characteristic behavior associated with their feeding strategy. The bobbing motion helps them scan the ground for potential food items and predators. Its mottled brown and gray plumage provides excellent camouflage against the forest floor. The nickname Timberdoodle is thought to have originated from the bird's association with wooded areas, timber, and its distinctive courtship displays often occurring in the evening. Doodle possibly referring to the bird's vocalizations. I hope you enjoyed learning about American woodcocks. If you've watched this far, thank you. Don't forget to leave a comment.